So I was walking along the road, somewhere between Agdam and Stepanakert, and totally lost out in the countryside, but I found a wee restaurant, so I thought I'll come in, see what the guys are like in here. So they've given me a cup of coffee, Snickers, and I'm chatting to the guys, and now hopefully they're giving me a taxi on to Askaran, giving me a lift down there, almost like hitchhiking, and then back to Stepanakert. So this is their Kobe restaurant, which obviously is quiet in the daytime. We're just chilling here in Artsakh in Nagorno Karabakh, and then hopefully the next stop, yeah, will be Stepanakert.